right. What else? That the limit of the function has to equal to f of.
My philosophy as a math teacher is that everyone can learn math. Some students I hear that say, they tell me that math is difficult or it's boring. So as a teacher, I always try to make the learning interesting, innovative, that you can apply to the real world. And so that way they find it more, you know, like that it's possible that they can solve it, make math more interesting and fun.
Ms. Pineda has a passion to teach. She continues to learn. She's what we call a lifelong learner. And because of it, she brings in innovative new ideas that help our students build creativity and exceed and excel in areas that will get them ready for their next endeavor.
I enjoy Ms. Pineda's class because she is a very inspirational teacher. She's taught me how to use math in the real world and that it's going to be very helpful towards my major.
From what I've seen from Ms. Pineda is that she's always willing to learn new things and teach our students new things. She wants to introduce new subjects to our students, bringing in new math courses, and she furthers her education so that she can further our students' education.
I enjoy Ms. Pineda's class because she is a very engaging teacher and she makes sure that the students understand fully what they are learning. Some ways that she helps us is if we don't understand a problem, she'll go to us directly and she'll even stay after school with us in case we need more help with it.
For me, the STEM education plays a major role because more jobs are increasing in the STEM field. And so for that reason, I believe that STEM education basically enables a student to be more like critical thinkers. It also prepares them to be innovative and prepares the pathway for the next generation to also be critical thinkers. One of my major goals every year is to teach the students to find different ways of reaching the same answer. There's not just one approach, there are different approaches and they can find the answer in different ways. So that's my major goal. Another goal of mine is that I always make sure that they learn more than what is expected in their subject area. So that is what I hope that when they leave my classroom that they can say, I learned something extra, something more than what's required.